software rewrites, to do or not to do, that is the question. Yonder has a lot of experience with software rewrites or modernization projects, and because these are very tricky things to handle, we thought of writing some of our stories in a blog post that I invite you to read. Thank you.